So good morning friends, welcome to PD classes. Today a very important session for all those who want to make their career for Rashtriya Military School interview. I hope students, आज का session हमारा बहुत interesting जाने वाला है. हमारे स्टूडेंट सत्यम मुजफ्फरपुर.
यस सर.
ओके, तो मैं कहूंगा सत्यम आज आपका सेवंथ डे है.
यस सर.
और यहाँ पर मैं आपको कैंडिडेट से मिलाना चाहूंगा दीपक से, जिनका आज फर्स्ट डे है और गुजरात से ये आए हैं RMS इंटरव्यू की तैयारी के लिए. नेक्स्ट वी हैव कैंडिडेट मिस्टर रवि किशन, ये हमारे पास कल आए थे. ये हैज कम फ्रॉम गुजरात आनंद. एंड नेक्स्ट वी हैव महावीर, ये भी हमारे पास कल ही आए थे. मीन्स इनका आज हार्डली वन डे पास हुआ और इनका तो अभी शुरुआत ही हुई है. He has come from जैसलमेर.
Yes sir.
तो आज हम जो आपका इंटरव्यू लेंगे, हम चाहते हैं कि आप अपनी बेस्ट परफॉर्मेंस दीजिए.
Yes sir.
Ready?
Yes sir.
चलिए तो मुझे बताइए सबसे पहले भारत के प्रेसिडेंट कौन है?
सर रामनाथ कोविंद.
ग्रेट. अच्छा मुझे बताइए कि फर्स्ट मॉडर्न ओलंपिक्स कब हुए थे?
सर 1896.
वेरी गुड. इन्वेंटर ऑफ प्रेशर कुकर?
सर डेनिस पापिन.
ओके. इन्वेंटर ऑफ पिस्टल?
सर सैमुअल कोल्ट.
चीफ ऑफ आर्मी स्टाफ?
सर चीफ ऑफ आर्मी स्टाफ जनरल मनोज मुकुंद नरवाने.
एंड चीफ ऑफ एयरफोर्स?
सर विवेक राम चौधरी.
चीफ ऑफ नेवी स्टाफ?
सर करमबीर सिंह.
CDS ऑफ 3 स्टाफ?
सर जनरल विपिन रावत.
वेरी गुड. एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल?
सर एल इनटू बी.
एंड एरिया ऑफ सर्कल?
सर पाई आर स्क्वायर.
ओके. पैरामीटर ऑफ स्फीयर?
सर 2 इनटू एल प्लस बी.
इज इट श्योर?
नो सर सॉरी 4 इनटू साइड.
श्योर?
यस सर.
ओके चलिए ये तो कुछ साइंस बेस्ड मैथमेटिक्स बेस्ड क्वेश्चन हुए. मैं जानना चाहता हूँ कि व्हाई डू यू वांट टू बिकम एन ऑफिसर, आप क्यों बनना चाहते हैं ऑफिसर? आप आर्मी में ही जाना चाहते हैं? आपका कुछ ड्रीम हो रहा है?
सर आई ओनली वांट टू जॉइन द इंडियन आर्मी. ओनली
इंडियन आर्मी?
यस सर.
देन माय क्वेश्चन इज टू दिस दैट व्हाई डू यू वांट आर्मी ऑफिसर?
सर इट इज अ मैटर फॉर प्राइड फॉर मी टू वियर एन आर्मी ड्रेस एंड इट इज माय फादर ड्रीम आल्सो दैट टू आई वांट टू सी माय सन टू बी एन आर्मी ऑफिसर एंड आई लव सो मच ऑफ चैलेंजेस. So that I am joining the Indian Army.
Your father is also an army man?
Yes sir.
Where he is posted?
Sir he is posted in Jodhpur.
Okay.
Rajasthan.
That's great. And your father was previously in Air Force?
Yes sir.
Where he was posted previously?
Mumbai.
Okay. And what about you?
My father was posted in Palampur.
Okay. And what about you mister?
Sir my father was posted in Faizabad.
Presently also posted there only?
No sir then? He's retired.
Now he's retired. Okay. Faizabad he was posted.
Yes, sir.
As an army. That's great. चलिए फिर मुझे अपना complete introduction दीजिए.
Yes sir.
Complete introduction.
Okay sir. Sir, my name is Satyam. My name means truth, and I am very much similar to my name, as I believe that an ounce of loyalty is worth a pound of cleverness.
Okay.
And I belong to Bihar Muzaffarpur, which is famous for the Litchi Kingdom. And my hobbies are playing football, cricket, and reading motivational books.
Really? Books
yes, sir.
You like?
Yes, sir.
In this age, you are reading books?
Yes, sir.
Can you name any book?
Yes, sir.
Please try.
Sir, I have written 4 books that I will
four
name.
4 books you have read?
Yes, sir.
Yet.
Yes, sir.
Name any sir. 2 books.
Okay, sir. You Can Win and The Secret.
Who is the writer of You Can Win?
Sir, Shiv Khera.
Okay. And who is the writer of The Secret?
Sir, Rondé Barné.
You just now told 4 books. Tell me the third book you have read.
Yes, sir. You Move My Cheese.
Who is the writer of this book?
Sir, Dr. Spencer Johnson.
So, what you read in The Secret?
Sir, I have read in this book that if you will think positive, positive will happen with you. And if you will think negative, negative will happen with you.
Very nice. And you stated about one more book that is Who Moved My Cheese?
Yes, sir.
Dr. Spencer Johnson.
Yes,
I think
sir.
He's an American.
Yes, sir.
So, what you read in that book?
Sir, in that book, there were 4 characters.
Okay.
In that, there were 2 mice.
You are telling me the story. I think it would be a little long. I just want to know, what is the moral of the story?
Sir, moral of the story is, we should be ready for the change, if whether we are ready or not.
Okay. Yes, very intelligent you are. Okay, where you read this book, this particular?
Sir, I have read this book from the library.
Library?
Yes, sir.
You are visiting library?
Yes, sir.
And how you read that book? You told Shiv Kheda's book.
Sir,
you
my yes, sir. Sir, my father gifted me on my birthday.
Really?
Yes, sir.
That's awesome. I want to know about your family, complete family.
Sir, there are 4 members in my family.
Right.
First, my father. He is the head, and he is an defense person also.
Okay.
Then second, my mother. She is an homemaker. And third, I have a younger sibling. He's studying in 2nd class.
Okay. Who is known as Lal, Bal and Pal?
Yes, sir. Sir, Lala Lajpat Rai, Bal Gangadhar Tilak and Pradyuman Chauhan.
Very good. And yes, who is known as Iron Man?
Sir, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel.
Very good. Good. What is the full form of IAS?
Sir, Indian Administrative Service.
And ASEAN, Asian?
Sir, Association of Southeast Asian Nation.
Who is known as the Shahid-e-Azam?
Sir, Bhagat Singh.
Great. How will you manage hostel life?
Sir, it is my aim to make my career in RMS.
Okay.
And I have to manage my boarding school and I will study there 100% sincerity and honestly.
Very good.
And for that, I want to be an army officer. And for that, I don't have the homesickness.
You don't
and
have homesickness?
Yes, sir.
No nostalgic feelings at all?
Yes, sir. And for that, me, Kashmir to Kanyakumari same.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Which river is called the Sora of Assam?
Sir, Brahmaputra.
Can you tell him the formula of area of square?
Sir, area of square, side square.
And area of rectangle?
Sir, L into B.
I have already asked you this question.
Yes, sir.
You answered very well. Can you tell me what is your favorite color?
Sir, my favorite color is orange because it's the symbol of joy and sacrifice.
Who is the CM of UP?
Sir, Yogi Adityanath.
Bihar?
Sir, Nitish Kumar.
Tell me about your city, Muzaffarpur. Anything?
Yes, sir. Sir, I belong to Bihar, Muzaffarpur, which is famous for the Lichi Kingdom and Durga Manti Temple and Kali Devi Mata Temple.
Okay. Who is your best friend?
Sir, my best friend is Aryan.
Why he is your best friend?
Sir, he belong to Uttarakhand, Dehradun. And okay. Sir, he's my best friend because he's very much confident about his work and he's very much self-confident.
Very nice. And who is your favorite teacher?
Sir, my favorite teacher is Mosmi ma'am.
Why she is your favorite?
Because sir, she is my English teacher and she's strict in class and she cracks a lot of jokes. And after the class, she asks some questions.
About jokes?
Yes, sir.
About jokes?
Yes, sir.
For the joke, she is asking questions.
No, sir. For the
studying.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Really, it was nice talking with you. लग रहा है कि 7 दिन के अंदर जो drastic change जो personality में चाहता था वो आ गई है.
Yes, sir.
Really. क्या लगता है लोग कहते हैं 7 दिन में चेंज नहीं आता तुम क्या कहते हो
सर आने को तो सर आ सकता है लेकिन सर वो आप पे डिपेंड करता है कि आपको कैसे लाना है
ओके वो टोटली मुझ पे डिपेंड करता है थोड़ा आप पर भी डिपेंड करता है
हम पे डिपेंड करता है वो
थोड़ा करता है ना
यस सर
अगर आज दीपक आज फर्स्ट डे है दीपक का अभी दीपक को आए हुए 1 घंटा हुआ है यहां पर तो दीपक यहां 7 दिन के लिए आया आगरा से तो क्या दीपक के अंदर 7 दिन के अंदर चेंज आने की गारंटी है
सर आ सकता है अगर सर ये अगर दिल से चाहे तो कर सकता है
तो दीपक आप तैयार हो
यस सर
तो चलिए इनको बेस्ट ऑफ लक देते हैं और हम अपनी शुरुआत करते हैं ठीक है भाई आपके 7 डेज पूरे हुए बेस्ट ऑफ लक और जीत कराना
यस सर
गुड yes,